after London ended, everything was green. The meadows and the rising weeds. After London ended, the wheat when it had ripened with no one left to reap was eaten by the sparrows. After London ended. Old men say their fathers in the grave saw change the day that London ended. Footpaths were concealed and long grass grabbed the feet of those who tried to use them after London ended. Barley, oats and beans appeared but with diminished force and caused the plants to choke them after London ended. Say their fathers in the grave saw change the day that London ended. Sights of all the empty towns concealed by the mud. The mighty towers had fallen after London ended. Fields of overripe crops were property of mice, as was the grain left in the barns after London ended. Say their fathers in the grave saw change the day that London ended. The mice provided food for cats abandoned in the towns, becoming wild and tameless after London ended. The feral dogs destroyed the rats, slew more than they could eat. They left their bodies to decay after London ended. Their bodies fed the barren land till everything was green. The meadows and the rising weeds after London ended.
Yeah.